several years ago, when I turned 40, which was a decade ago now, or soon after that, a few years after that, a friend said to me, who was in her late 20s, wow, you're over 40? You must feel really, really wise. And I know why you're laughing. Because we know, don't we? Which is what I said to her is, no, I used to be wise. But I'm getting stupider and stupider. And I knew as soon as I said that I had to write that into a song. So this is called I'm a Middle-Aged Mama Singing the Midlife Blues. Well, I don't know nothing about life. I'm over 40. I'm getting stupider. I used to think I had some answers. Now I don't know Earth from Jupiter. I did fine in school. Earn a good living, been a wife and a mother. I've known the joys of giving, but I'll tell you now I'm so confused. I'm a middle-aged mama singing the midlife blues. Well, I don't know how it happened. I can't even say just when. But the questions I answered over the years are up for grabs again. It's not that I'm not flexible, I just feel a bit confused. Hey, my friends all think I'm still real smart, but they're over 42. And you see, I don't know nothing about life. I'm over 40, getting stupider. I used to think I had some answers, now I don't know Earth from Jupiter. Social mores, or the changing political skies. Heck, millions watch Rush Limbaugh now, and some even believe his lies. Maybe it's just my brain cells getting tired after years of wear. I can't tell you how often I enter a room and have no idea why I'm there. 'Cause I don't know much about life. I wrote this song, however, when they were 15 and 13, young teenagers, and for those of you who have been there, you know what that means. It means that, unlike me, they knew all the answers. That was a hard thing to live with when I was going through this confusion. Let me sing a verse I wrote about my son. Well, I tell my son, it's fun to try your best instead of just getting by. He says, get out of the 50s, Mom. You work and you don't know why. I say, I like my work and I like to have fun. They're not always separate things. He says, get real, Ma. Life is short and I'm here for the good times it brings. Besides, you don't know nothing about life. You're over 40, getting stupider. I used to think you had some answers. Now I can see you're like from Jupiter. You work and you're a good mom and wife, but I gotta tell you, Ma, get a life. Me, I'm fine doing what I choose. I'm not listening to any mama from the Middle Ages blues. Well, I know what's right and wrong, but these days I gotta stop and think. See, I came out of the 60s full of love. Now I'm just a little bit out of sync. My partner went through his own midlife crisis. We were quite a pair. I was thinking acupuncture could help me now. He was thinking about dyeing his hair. But you know, this time of life has a big silver lining too. You see, this confusion bit could be just the ticket for trying out new ways to be. You can try a new personality, then say, excuse me, early senility. Then go on and do just